Alright, hello everyone, it is Suki, and we're gonna do some stuff. That's what we're gonna do. What are we gonna do? So actually, I need to get my drop from the monastery, and I am not very hopeful about it, but we'll give it a good shot, why not we? So yeah, let's do some triple triad while we wait. Playing some Final Fantasy XIV. I've been playing so much Resident Evil 2 lately that I figured you guys would be completely sick of it because I'm just posting nothing but Resident Evil 2. So I figured I'd hop on here for a little bit. Plus I need to complete some stuff for the week. Also, you know what I haven't tried yet? I haven't tried Mahjong. But I don't feel like learning the rules to it right now. Also, I'm going as Black Mage this time, just because I'm still trying to learn Black Mage. So I figured I'd give it another shot. And the piece I'm looking to get is a caster piece. Oh, look at that. That was a really bad move. Good thing it didn't bite me in the butt. Yeah, there's a coin. Alright, let's see. Also, I made a drink this time. I made hot chocolate instead of tea. In fact, I actually spilled it all over my hand early because I was being stupid. So I put my hot drinks into this little canister that my mother bought me quite a while ago. I think in like the springtime, and it keeps all your drinks really cold or really hot depending on which kind you put in there. Anyway, I put it in here, and then I didn't screw on the lid for some reason, and I just put it down on my desk. And then so when I go to like shake it to like, you know, keep it all stirred, it just spills everywhere and it's just all over my hand. It was great. So yeah, good job. Good job, Suki. Burning your frickin' hand. That's good. Not like you don't complete everything to do with your hobby and your work with your hands, that you need to, you know, protect them. My hands are actually very petite, like they're very, very thin, and I have kind of longer fingers. Like, my uncles, every time we go to visit them, they'd always talk about my hands and how I'd make a good, like, basketball player or something. And I don't even know the rules to basketball, if I'm being completely honest. But they've definitely helped me with like keyboarding and stuff. Nope, I want nothing to do with that. Thank you very much. Really? You gotta do me like that? Dang, that's cold-blooded, man. Ow, aha, aha, ow. No, this really hurts. Frick, dude. I'm gonna die. Just like, yeah, freaking nice. No, I'm not accepting a raise. I'm just gonna respawn. Look, I get it. I wasn't using diversion right, but I kinda need that diversion for the boss fight. I'm sorry. God dang. I'm sorry, I can't just be sitting here dropping fouls and thunderclouds and flares without freaking putting up diversion. I'm sorry, it's not my fault. Just make the diversion have a shorter cooldown then. I could have just lucided, I guess. Ten out of ten can't hold aggro. And I like how they changed diversion, like they doubled diversion's length and then they made it 90% reduction. And sometimes that's still not enough for some tanks. Also, I didn't even eat food. I was so distracted telling my story of how I burnt my hand. Man, I don't have a foul lined up. I couldn't cultivate a foul. Here we go. This is like the easiest boss in the raid. Also, I moved around my bars again. Need to get in range for the heals. Dang it, I couldn't get my thundercloud off in time. Also, I'm totally gonna lose my foul counter because of this. My Enochian. I like how Enochian became my foul counter. Ooh, nice timing. Alright, time for some lucid, because I'm catching up on aggro real fast. could have used my fire starter, honestly, instead of using my swift cast, but whatever. This is not the safe spot, man. I trusted you. At least I can hold my Anokin. Man, having actually played, or you know, playing Black Mage even more, I can't help but think, what the hell were they thinking? when they buffed Black Mage so much, I just like, what were they thinking? Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, look at that fire four. Oh, look at that fire four. Oh, look at that fire four. I'm in the wrong spot, aren't I? Oh, don't go all the way over there. Man, these guys are way up there. Man, I don't even have, like, a Natural Lotion giving me cards, or Scholar giving me Bay Wind. All I got is just the Bard. Don't got no summoners using Garuda. In fact, don't have no summoners at all in this entire alliance. Poor summoner. Oh, I totally was not even paying attention to these. Oh, double belts. They really should start giving like 3 drops per chest. If they're not gonna introduce like a token system to get what you want, that's what they should probably do, honestly. Oh, that fire four. Oh, they didn't pick us this time. Look at that. Oh man, I didn't get to use my foul. I'm also gonna lose my Enokian. Ooh. Look at that guy coming to the rescue. Save me from losing my Enokian. Oh, who didn't make it out in time? Poor guy. Saying that like that's not my problem. It's my healer who died. What alliance are we even see? Oh man, you couldn't stay in this a little longer? Come on. That's not his fault. Uh-oh. Please don't. Please don't pull. Oh no, why? Come on. Where's the tank? Heavenly Judgment, though.
Aww.
Man! Bye, Enochian. Bye. In all honesty, losing Enochian isn't even that bad. Killing low health adds is like probably the worst feeling thing to do as a black mage, because it's like they always die before you finish your cast, and it just sucks. I wonder how many fouls I'm wasting just by doing things in an order that isn't as efficient as it should probably be. Like, there's some times where I could have gotten like an extra foul if I had just done foul before something else, before the timer ran out. That even makes sense. I cast that way too early. I better not be in it. Okay, I'm not. Man, I still remember that one time someone called me a selfish player because of how I played Samurai. That's not exactly true. The real selfish players are the black mages. Let's be real here. Come on. We all know it. We all know it. We stand in all the AoEs. We let everyone else handle the mechanics. We don't have to lie. We all know it. Be proud of your black mage roots. Yeah, you stand in that AoE, unless it's gonna get you killed. Don't worry, I'm a healer. I know what's up. As long as you keep your recklessness to a reasonable amount, I'll keep you alive. Probably. Mad-Eye Moody?
ならば我が腕をして先行とんなら無双稲妻樹血地上の星の七つの影の経絡を断つ北斗コッサイド。 神に背き剣の極その目で見るがいい闇の剣我に愛にし不幸を呪うがよい教えをくれ聖天爆撃だお手並み拝見。
Hey, how about that? Marty in the right spot. Why am I the one going into these?
地獄の鬼、首より刃の空にも無限地獄の百万余獣冥界狂狂道。Oh no!
Okay, I got it. It's okay. Why did I do a Blizzard 1 instead? You know what? Never mind. Okay, putting it right in the middle is a very interesting thing to do. I'm sure getting a lot of Thunderclap procs, man. Thank you, my Blizzard 3 off in time. Oh wow. I just realized how close we were to not making that check.
ノミ拝見。無駄だ。研ぎ澄ます。
Holy crap, dude. I'm actually kind of surprised you lived and also didn't kill anybody else. Oh, it's one of those. Never mind. Well, too late. I already walked back here.
Why do we have someone who's not from Sea at Sea?
Why? What's the f- I trusted you, man. The one person I actually targeted for this, and you messed up. You messed up, man. I trusted you. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna, you know, do the freaking cheeky thing and just like freaking teleport over. Nah, you freaking I teleported to the person who wasn't there. God damn it. That's what happens when I trust people. I can only trust myself. Thank you, you're in the safe spot. Oh, please do not kill me.
まだまだ甘い。
Holy crap, there's a second crush armor? I just realized that usually he's dead by now. That or we're dead. One of the two. Hey, more belts. Fantastic. Fant-4-Stick. We don't talk about that movie anymore. Yo, remember the last time I did this on Black Mage while I was recording and I just completely ate crap? I think I died like 3 times. Fun times. A freaking wow. Good job. Well done on that placement, by the way. Nope, I'm not dying again. I'm gonna die again. No, I'm just kinda glad that I didn't die. That's a silver lining here. I don't care, you guys can do more DPS than me all you want. I'm still alive. That's all that matters. I don't know why I thought I had a foul ready. Man, all it takes is a couple fire floors when I'm behind on DPS and all of a sudden I'm back up on top. It's just like, okay. Nothing a couple fire floors can't fix. Well, couple fire floors can't fix somebody who's dead though. Oh, my favorite, the pillars. No, I've never actually seen the safe spot be the end in this first phase. It's always usually one of the two middle spots.
Yes, attack the north side of the room, Hoshmall. You know you want to. Oh, damn, that sucks. Yeah, here you go. Here, have some MP. I don't need it. And that's 3,000 MP. That's not bad. Just gave somebody 3,000 MP. What happened to this White Mage's MP, man? They had like full MP going into this. Make it swift.
おもしろい。我がアルティメットなりファイヤーを忍ぶとは。漆黒の暗渠より悪鬼を招かん。サオンダークネス。我に廃棄せよ。
Honestly, it's just like, it's so much worth finding the safe spot during Grand Cross in this last phase. I kind of just feel tempted to just eat it. Come on, I know you want to do your stupid maze. I actually have acceleration bomb. Holy crap. I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I didn't go yet.
Dang, man, you almost made me drop my Enochian. I hate you so much. What? Come on. Come on, Blizzard 4. What you doing? I keep forgetting I moved Mana Ward. Mana Ward? Mana, yeah, it's Mana Ward. Wow, I just happened to be in some safe spot. This is not the safe spot right now. That's like the opposite of the safe spot. Oh. Well, at least they didn't die. I think that was a pretty solid run for me as a black mage. Oh, transpose has no effect. Boo freaking who. You know, I went through the trouble of making this canister of hot chocolate, and I even burnt myself with it. I haven't actually drinking it yet. Well, what do you know? That was a bust. I don't know, I kind of just want a circlet or a glove for my casters just because those are upgrades for me. But I guess I don't really care that much what I get for the week. Well, why don't we try again? We'll go on, let's go on Red Mage this time. Minutes! Honestly, whatever the Alliance Raid wait time is, it's always a lie. Remember that one time I queued in for it? It was like, yeah, more than 30 minutes, and then it queued after like 2 minutes. Leaving the middle open is super dangerous. Alright, whatever. Whoa. What's that say? 30 minutes. That's like the last boss. Or maybe, maybe Thunder God. Maybe it's Sid. I don't care, man. Just give me my peace. Oh, shit. There's just 3 other casters. Don't worry about it. What alliance? I'm gonna see again. Look at that, Mr. Cleave. That's a nice name. Man, I don't even get time to prep. We don't even have protect.
Ramne Kassatsu da!
Hope you're not doing strictly Cure 3.
闇の剣。
Never in the right spot.
Why? Why did you go to the other one for? What the?
Who has the marker? I don't know who has the marker. Oh man. We are so totally not all gonna be stacked together for the stack marker. Oh, never mind, he's dead anyway! Man, we are really good with placing these markers. Went towards the wrong one.
とても逃がすとでも研ぎ澄ます。
You know, it might mess with the flow of Red Mage a bit, but it'd be really cool if we had a dive. Damn, this summoner's name is Idiot Sandwich. Yeah, I'm just gonna stand here. Someone else take it. There you go. He has a lot of HP left. Well, actually, we haven't even done the little ice thingies yet, so I guess that's fine. This mechanic's coming up. Oh, my impact ran out. Freaking memes. Jeez, more belts. Freaking. Can we name this the Belt Monastery? Why, dude? What the why would you just walk straight up to her? Whatever.
making sure my impact wasn't gonna run out on me again. Oh God. Oh, please. Man, I just saw like four circles overlap on me. It was like, damn. Nice. I got you. Nope, nope. Screw Grand Cross, which I guess. Holy crap, dude, what happened? Oh, he's gonna die! I, like, totally saved your life. Here you go, have a race. Just why not? It's a free 200 potency heal. Have fun with it. I wonder if I can die if I backflip out of here, or if I can even backflip out of here. Probably not, right? Okay, good. Just imagine I backflip out of here into this complete just wall of flames.
ファイヤーを忍ぶとは漆黒の暗渠より悪鬼を招かん。サオンの悪です。我に廃棄せよ。
It's gonna be one of these two. Nope, never mind. I lied. It's over here. Look at all those pretty lights. Famous last words. Oh my goodness, what is happening right now? I have the freaking acceleration bomb again. This is actually the safe spot. What am I doing? Why did I do that? Jumping the gun a little bit there, Suki. Just a little bit. Oh, whoa. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. No, just barely alive. Really? You know what? Screw it. I don't want to do my combo. What? No. Not even gonna do the combo. Screw it. You don't want me to do the combo, that's fine. I'm just gonna put a big wall of AoE in my way. It's okay. I don't need to do my combo. Wow, these pants are so good, we needed two pairs of them. Nice. Lovely. At least somebody wanted the pants. One of the pairs of pants, anyways.
Well, I didn't get what I wanted. Again. Want to try again? Hey, look, a fresh party this time. Oh wow, there's only one other caster this time. Look at that. I need to finish grilling my fish. I keep saying that, I never actually make any headway progress on it. There's literally thousands of fish. One of these days, I just need to put on like freaking Netflix, Crunchyroll. Freaking pop in my Kimi no Nawa, freaking DVD something, and just watch something and make all my fish. Honestly, I don't even think a full length movie would be enough for me to finish it. It would probably like take like several seasons of an anime for me to finish it all in time. Yep. Nope. Wow, you really don't like me. Look at this poor stacking going on here. What is happening over there with the skeletons, man? Do those birds always fly by like that? I think that's the first time I've seen that. Maybe you have to be like the first person up here. Screw the ready checks, man. You have to always be ready. You're okay.
Oh, my freaking impact ran out again. Come on. I swear it doesn't happen that often. I forgot that he's facing me. I don't know why that didn't register to me earlier. I was too busy looking at where the ballistic missile people were going. And then I realized, oh yeah, right. Right handgun. Then it shot me in the face. And I want cards.
Dang, did you see that combo? He like shot his gun, and then the person who got hit got knocked into the mine. That was cool. Hey, a card. Oh, I'm almost catching up to the Black Mage. Oh crap. That's still really bad timing right there. Oh man. I only realized after I displacement it. That's not even a word. But I only realized after I used it that he was casting right hand gun. That was good. That was good timing right there. Well done, Suki. Alright, can we get something other than belts and healer pants? That'd be great. Oh, we are C again. Oh, look, a belt. What do you know? Gloves, though. If the other scholar or freaking, it's not a scholar, if the summoner doesn't want them. Hey, I got something. Look at that. I was gonna actually call this video like the Lootless Monastery, but since I actually got something, I can't anymore. How's my currency looking? Not bad. Nice. Real smooth. Hey, my impact didn't run out this time. Alright, just
gonna send people in soon. Not us. And you gotta put me all the way on the end, too. That was a little waste of an embolden. Probably shouldn't have done that, honestly. But oh well. I don't trust my tank in picking this up in time. Why did I do that? What the frick? Where is our tank? Where is our tank? That's the real question of the day right now. Where is our tank? I got the shield, don't worry. Ah, frick, dude. Where is our tank? Thank you. Where the frick have you been? It doesn't matter, because we're all gonna die anyway. Just realized. We're not gonna beat the timer. That's 6,000 mitigation, though. Not half bad. Is that really the problem? People didn't know where to go? Also, no one was destroying the shields on the shield knight. Heck, I destroyed one. Man, no procs? Really? Let's start it. Wow. I'm just really unlucky. Alright, are we gonna get trapped again? Nope. Yeah, don't stand in front of Thunder Slash. Why did I do that again? Like, what? Why do I keep doing this? Red Mage isn't that hard, but I still can't stop messing up on it. Oh, look, our tank actually picked it up this time. I'm not even facing it. This is a mistake. It was a mistake. I don't know how I wasn't facing it when I just casted something at it, but oh well. Holy crap, what happened to the rest of the everybody? We're gonna die again. What is happening right now? This is not dying. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow, that did even more damage than usual. It did like almost 1.2 million. It usually only does 999,000. Man. I mean, the first one we did was like completely flawless, pretty much. Nice. What is happening? What the heck? Wow. Goodbye, Alliance C. Man, this is like nice. Oh man. Oh man, the astrologian who was giving me cards left. To be fair, I don't honestly have a reason to stay in here other than getting the 20 freaking Genesis at the end.
うつとる。名脈は無常にして惜しむるべからず。葬る。駆動無明拳。
Good to know that using duty actions doesn't interrupt dual cast. Sprinting interrupts dual cast, which is annoying. Third time's the charm. I hate going in here, man. At least I'm not a freaking black mage. Black mage sucks in here. Freaking target the tainted soul, please. Thank you.
Taiki Midas Chikara Furue, Wanga Udeo Setsen Koto Nara, Muso Inazuma Tsuki!
Ho.
Oh.
I probably could have gotten off my second cast. Oh well. Alright, can we make sure we're facing him this time? Let's just like... Oh, what? Hey, look at that. Look at that. Look at this. We did it. People just give up way too easily. No one else is trapped, right? I don't know why I didn't use impact there, but oh well. Okay, what kind of stuff? Hey, look! Not belts. Isn't that like a surprise? I shouldn't really talk smack when I actually got a piece of loot from the last boss anyway, so...
Alright, let's hope that freaking the last two bosses go by smoothly as well. But let's face it, it's more fun when it doesn't. Well, I guess depending on your point of view. Some people just want to get their stuff done. So I imagine it could be rather frustrating for those types of people. Oh crap, I accidentally pushed my mana fraction and it messed up my entire freaking red mage bar. That was an accident. That was an accident. An accident that is taking a very long time to fix.
イボリス。いや、ハイデリンの使徒。我が名はシドルファス・オルロンド。お相手いたす。
Okay, here we go. I mean, if the ads in Agrius were giving us a hard time, I can only imagine what the ads in this fight's gonna be like. But, who knows? It went pretty smoothly last time, so. Man, you guys don't know how to freaking count. I swear. It's basically every single alliance raid in a nutshell. People who can't count and also don't want to kill ads. That's every alliance ever. Whoa, sound please. I can only imagine what it looks like on your end. I'm pretty sure that's just my computer crying right now. It's like, my computer's crying with me. It's like, yeah! These guys can't count.
Oh,
A little late on that one, but I appreciate the effort. What the frickin'? I was not expecting to wipe here, of all places. I was expecting to wipe in the phase after this. This has been a long time since I've wiped a Dusk Blade. Alright, come on. Do we have this? Are we gonna get another countdown that people can't count down to? What's happening right now? Who's the fool saying they're not ready? Come on now. Was someone asking about these mechanics? Why are we getting this all explained to us right now? Alright, you know what? Forget it. Just please. Come on. I ain't got all night. Except that I do. Man, the procs are not with me in this one.
その騎士剣の極その目で見るがいい闇の剣我に愛にし不幸を呪うがよい教えをくれ
聖剣爆撃だ。お手並み拝見。
Can we do this properly this time? Yo, please don't kill me with that. That's all I asked for. You guys, I'm gonna die. I got this. Please don't hit me with that. It's a big owie. I already got hit with one owie because I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at something else and just look. And then I look up and like, oh yeah, right. I'm supposed to dodge that. Wow, why does this one have so much health? Oh, that's why. There's two dead DPS over here. Can we stack in other parties' split marker? Yes, we can. Damn, this dragoon's giving me his freaking dragon sight. This dragoon's like MVP right now. Crush Weapon is a... I swear it kills more people than it really should. Oh, my freaking impact ran out again. It's like... Alright. Oh, went the other direction, never mind.
Perfect.
Aw, my eye ran out. I had to walk away to put the freaking marker down. It's not my fault. Okay, the little ice thing should be happening soon, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Really? Well, I think they got it in time at least. Took them a while. Man, he just stood there. What are you doing? Wow. He must have had some real confidence right there. That or he couldn't see the markers, which that happens to me sometimes. Sometimes my PC just doesn't want to tell me where the markers are landing. Alright, we're in the safe zone. Oh yeah, I didn't even check. What did we get? We got boots and another belt, because this is like, we could just call this the Belt Monastery. The Belt Monastery. Someone needs AFK? Oh, one of the white mages. Ah, man, I got hit with Holy. That's too bad. Man, do they always throw all the AoEs in the middle like that? Holy crap! Oh my goodness, what happened? That is brutal. Man, I just freaking stood in that, huh? I was like right in the middle for some reason. I'm just not paying attention. Like, I think I just went overboard on white magic for a little bit there too, because I, again, wasn't paying attention. Just like, I don't know why I'm spacing out right now. Freaking water, stop. Oh boy. It's always one of the middle that's the safe spot in these first Grand Cross. I swear, like I don't get why they don't want to put it on the ends. The safe spot, I mean. Here we go. Oh yeah, let's all put them in the same spot. Holy crap. Feels bad for the people who didn't make it out of those, by the way. I hope you have refresh. Refresh in 100, dang. Well, I hope this one has refresh, this part has refresh. Actually, I'll be fine, honestly. Because this phase takes so long that my Lucid will be almost up by the time I get a fight again. All right, let's do it.
Why did I do that early? I'm just making all the mistakes right now. Just like, I had a pretty good run on Black Mage, and it's like, you know what, I'm just gonna jump on Red Mage. One of the easiest jobs to not mess up and just mess up on all the little things. That's a very interesting sound effect. Holy crap, no one's back here. Why? I am fearless. And also really back, all the way back here, man. Pretty sure Fearless is a DPS buff, right? I'm just... Holy crap. Look at all the shiny lights. What's it say? Empowered by increasing damage stat. Yeah, it's a DPS buff. Look at that. Oh, I didn't get acceleration bomb this time. I'll be nice. He just stood here. Are people not handling this? Okay, he's got it. Oh, she just blew away her own Grand Cross. Right when I found the safe spot too. I sure hope there's no any Hiwis to dodge, because I couldn't see any of them. Look, the pants returned. Look at that. Three times. Oh, look at this. 1-2. The Healer Pants Returns should be the name of the video. That or the Belt Monastery. Alright, come on, let's roll along here. Literally, come on. I want my ultimate card. I don't even know if I have this card, but I want it. Watch, someone's just gonna roll 99 on me. It's gonna happen. They're gonna do it. I know it's gonna happen. And I'll probably end the video after this is over. My hand is actually doing okay considering that I spilled a bunch of stuff over it. By the way, I still haven't drinking any of this. But it's still hot, right? I mean, that's the whole point of it. Yep, it's fine. Still hot. Hey, look, two commendations. Mission accomplished. I got my gloves. I got a drop, so I'm done with the monastery. Just need to finish capping out, and I'm done for the week. That means I can just play Resident Evil for the next 5 days and be completely fine. But anyways, thank you all for watching. Hopefully it's been a break from Resident Evil 2. If you're not into that kind of thing, which is perfectly fine. It's kind of weird that I play Final Fantasy 14 and then all of a sudden it's Resident Evil 2, but I grew up playing three video game series, okay? Legend of Zelda, Final Fantasy, and Resident Evil, so I kinda lost touch with Legend of Zelda, because I just didn't feel like buying all the Nintendo systems just to keep playing it, but I've stuck with Final Fantasy and Resident Evil 2 over the years, so, or Resident Evil series over the years, so yeah, it's been pretty fun, so I've been having a lot of fun with that, and it was nice to get a little break from that. Play some of this instead for a few hours. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in another video. Sayonara. Bye bye.